Who is Luis Lopez? Luis Fernando Lopez is a character in the Grand Theft Auto series, specifically Grand Theft Auto 4, where he appears as the protagonist in The Ballad of Gay Tony. Luis is of Dominican descent and was raised in Frankfurt Avenue of Northwood in Algonquin Liberty City. Luis was one of three children, his siblings being Ernest Lopez, who was the eldest, and Lita Lopez, who was the youngest. Luis's father was a Marine who abandoned Luis and his family, leaving Adriana Lopez, who was the mother of the three children, to fend for herself. Luis had a rough life as a young man, getting arrested at the age of 18 for selling drugs in 2001. After a short prison stint, Luis would be released back into Liberty City, where he would go on to meet a man named Anthony Price, otherwise known as Tony, who was a nightclub owner. Tony would take Luis under his wing, and together they would fight their way to success, often dealing with the Russian mafia and the Ancelotti family. Thanks for watching.